Hello and welcome, everyone. This is once again Zechariah1688, and once again with another We Fail At with the Kerbal Space Program. Now, from the... well, not really from the... this is literally right after the first episode, learning a little bit from my mistakes, I have gone ahead and... go away. I have gone ahead and made something... made a few things, actually, if you can't tell. Anyway, the Bogey V6. Let's take a look at this bad boy. Alright. Haven't tested it out yet. Hopefully, we can get into orbit and actually do a loop around the planet. That'll be fun. Been just a little bit busy since the last YouTube video. Hopefully this one will not end with everyone crashing and burning in a miserable pain and death like they did last time. Alright, let's see who we have for pilots this time. Like the leg. Oh, there we go. Oh. What? Must be a series of triplets? Oh no, that's weird. Bad parenting, I guess. Oh well. Alright, turning on the computers. Alright. Throttling up the engines for takeoff, or liftoff, rather. Sorry. Pardon for anyone who actually would be watching that knows what they're talking about with this. Okay, here we go. Get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye, cruel world! Oh, there we go. Jettison those. Alright. Alright, now if you look over here to the left, you can see that I'm running through four fuel canisters on four different engines. Yes, there's a fifth one here in the middle, but that will not be enacted until after I've burned through my four boosters. I have four canisters, count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, for each one on the boosters, including a different stability computer on each one, and each one of the stability computers are connected in order to be able to communicate with each other to try to maintain a correct velocity and trajectory. Now, I'm at 4 kilometers and climbing. This is good. According to the atmosphere bar, I am still well within the thick part of the atmosphere, so not going to worry about trying to get a proper angle and make an orbit with that, but here we go. I'm just going to sit here and watch for a little bit, see hopefully everything works out well, and when everything starts getting a little more exciting, I'll get back to you. Okay, we're back. Changing from the light blue atmosphere into the mid-range blue, the true blue, as they say, atmosphere. According to my compass, everything's check. I'm still more or less dead even with my launch pad. And if we hit M and zoom in a little bit, it has me plopping down in the ocean. Let's hopefully change that. And turn off my directional controls, my directional computers, stability computers. Try to change my trajectory whenever I can speak English. I'll let you know. And not good, not good, not good. No. Well, this is We Fail At, isn't it? All right. Hopefully, we can flip this around. That'd be nice. I'm still climbing in altitude. That's funny. Okay, there we go. It's starting to go down a little bit now. Uh-oh. Everybody's freaking out except for Jebediah. You crazy SOB. Alright. Uh-oh. Come on. Climb. Climb. There we go. Right there. Can I still climb? Can I pull out of this? No, not at all. It's gone. that was a little bit of lag there, but this is not going to end well. Well, look, we're right back where we started. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again for yet another We Fail At. Hopefully this time the crew will survive. I'll keep it recording long enough to see that. And hopefully the next time that we tune in together, I'll actually have a working version of the bogey rocket system. Because I am almost positive this is going to work. Eventually. Glad I hit the parachute early. Hopefully this time I won't crash and burn. Hopefully I didn't hit it too early. It's a nice golf course green, isn't it? Well, as we descend, go ahead and fast forward it just a little bit. And descending. Oh, getting close. Go ahead and bring it back down to normal time. At least you guys are in walking distance, right? Oh, I hear splashing going on. I noticed in the last video that the actual game sounds are not coming in. Hopefully I've fixed that. Hopefully you're actually hearing everything go on this time. If not, just let me know in the quotes below, or quote the comments below, and yeah, alright. We're going very slow now. There's no way they can die from this, right? Okay, in, getting close. Ah, hey, look at there. No crash and burn this time. Okay. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This has been another We Fail At with Zachariah 1688. Hopefully we'll see you next time.